Good morning, y'all. So we about to go to our ultrasound. Baby upstairs taking forever to get ready, so I made her some tea because she's not feeling that great. Her throat hurts pretty bad. We didn't get a lot of sleep. We've been posting late at night, so please keep in mind, if you do not see a video from us before you go to bed, odds are we posted at like 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning. And please check it out as soon as you wake up. Thank you for rolling with us. We've been on a roll doing everyday videos, so make sure that you check out our videos every day, because that's why we're doing it for y'all. So we're about to take this hour and a half drive out to an ultrasound. We got kind of good news from our doctor, so we will let y'all roll with us and see how it goes. Just like me and baby, y'all, I'm like iced coffee and she like hot tea, my little hottie. Baby, she's nice today. She got her mind right, finally. She's being nice to me. I guess I'm being pretty nice to her too. Which is uncommon when both of us are tired. When we're both tired, we are grouchy. We go back and forth with the baby. So y'all, I love Sonic's cherry limeades. If you have not tried one, go and get you a large or a Route 44 cherry limeade. Just that thing right there, y'all. They even put a little lime in it. There's look. Baby right there. Look at you. Little cheeseburger. That one's me. That's baby. Look at you.
Look at you.
Alright, we're in Brigham City.
Baby Brigham.
And it's not too pretty. It ain't nothing out here. We got both chili cheese dogs for breakfast. For breakfast.
They're called little doggies.
We ain't got no business doing this, y'all.
None. This tell them how you're gonna do better, though.
Oh my God, I got
tell them how you're
forced
gonna drink water
into a ring that I'm not gonna have any food life.
I didn't say that.
Yeah, she's making me drink a heck of water, no sugar, and go vegan.
I will not tell her to just cut sugar out, because I tried this sugar detox one time. Do you remember? And I just thought I was just going to quit eating sugar and I got sick. You cannot just cut sugar out. It is that your body actually becomes very dependent on it because you eat it for so many years. So slowly we're going to bring her sugar intake down and she can eat fruit for her sweet tooth.
Anyway, back to life.
That is life.
I'm going to eat this chili cheese dog, and if I have some sugar, I put it on top.
This is sugar right here.
Yeah. Some chili on that. They're gonna take me behind one of these bushes.
Who's gonna take you behind a bush?
The doctor.
No, they are not.
Figure out what's up. See that tree bush up there? Baby thinks this is so cute. Then it ain't.
It's pretty. Look at that.
It's pretty ugly. I'm so mad
to pee.
I'm so everything. I'm so everything and I don't know what I am. So we just left the doctor and they get on my f***ing nerves.
But it was good news, you guys.
Yeah, they gave us good news. The good news is that there was no f***ing problem in the first place.
So that's kind of good.
It's very good, but I'm mad. We're supposed to be doing our egg retrieval tomorrow, and because of this stupid f***ing lady that I'm gonna slap, I f***ing hate her. She made a big deal out of nothing.
She did make a big deal out of nothing, and she is always pretty rude.
I hate her.
She doesn't like us very much either.
She doesn't, but I'm so mad. Like, I'm happy, but I'm f***ing mad. And So basically we went to the doctor, he gave us the ultrasound, and he saw the cyst, and it's not even a big deal, like she made it. So we're wondering why the cycle got canceled, because he's like, okay, you can take birth control for 3 weeks, and if it shrinks down, that's good, and if not, oh well.
Basically, yeah. So why, we'll just go through it anyway, because I guess the cyst they were worried about is actually on the side, so it's really not... Like, it's not an issue. It's not a big deal. They can see her other ovary really well now to get the stuff from that ovary. So, it was actually a really good appointment. It just sucks because they are doing... So, the people that we were on a cycle with, they're doing their egg retrieval this weekend. So, we would have been going through our egg retrieval this weekend. And then they would have been putting the eggs in me the next weekend. But now, we have to wait until freaking April... So March, start the meds, April, egg retrieval.
And buy all the meds again that Whitney just took. Like, it's irritating, but...
But it is only a $900 bottle of Lupron, which her meds are the expensive ones. I think we shared that with you guys before. So, it's not that bad, you guys.
No, it's not that bad. I just want to slap this lady in her face, and then I'll feel better, because I'm irritated.
So we actually think we might find a different place to do an ultrasound and then just pay more. So this lady gives us like this discounted rate because she works with the doctors. But we're thinking maybe it's worth paying double or so to go somewhere else. I guess I'm a little confused at how come it took the doctor so long to get us in for an ultrasound. Because once the lady seen that, I feel like he should have had us come in right after, because we didn't even have to stop the meds.
No. We could have just kept going, but I mean, I'm just mad because I'm stuck on the fact that I don't like her, and I've been not liked her, and I don't like her. I don't like her, but I'm going to get over that part, because we are blessed that it's nothing.
Yes.
And maybe there's a reason, but whatever.
But we're happy.
Yeah, we are.
We are happy though that things look okay. Like, I don't know. I guess in my opinion, it was like the other day we got a call that was like very sad, and like they had to send us to a specialist because it was so complicated. And today they basically clarified that it's not that complicated. They don't have to send us to a specialist.
I just don't trust it. They can do it, y'all. Like, I am happy, but I'm not about to get happy like that, because they're stupid.
Looking like that.
Maybe be looking crazy. This used to
be my spot in college, bro. Are you guys sick of watching us eat everything? They got good sweet tea?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out why baby sandwich looks like that with all that lettuce and tomato and all everything that I would appreciate. And here, look at mine. The it's cool.
I'll trade you.
It's all good. So, I'm calm now. Got to calm down. So, you just gonna be positive. And I'm not gonna think about that lady no more. And I'm gonna just be cool. I'm gonna just chill. And I'm gonna eat. Because eating makes me feel good. I don't know when this happened.
I'm gonna start being supposed to be here.
Something. As she shoves that potato salad down her throat, she gonna call me a compulsive eater. God got this. We just gonna, it's bomb, huh?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna test the timing of the universe, and we just gonna block her out of our mind.
You said we're gonna test the timing of the universe.
We're going to trust. Going to trust the timing of the universe.
Yes.
So I'm gonna just chill, and I'm gonna enjoy my beautiful wife that said she was gonna switch me sandwiches. Look what she did to it.
I forgot. Here, take it.
Nah, I don't even want it.
You should have jumped on it when I asked.
I'm not you. I don't, food don't get me excited like that.
You just got your tongue out.
I'm just playing, y'all. So, I'm gonna get back to being in a good mood. I'm sorry y'all had to see another side of me.
Look at that.
Where y'all at? Where y'all live at? Because I know down south y'all have McAllister's and I'm so jealous, but I just found out they have it. It's like, what, 30 minutes away, baby? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they got it by my mom's house. That sandwich was good too, huh?
Yeah, the sandwich was bomb.
The sandwich was bomb, and it has some bomb-ass mustard, so I know baby like that. And the potato salad is the business, but I was not happy. I need some sweet tea made by some chocolate people. No disrespect.
I'll make you some hot sweet tea.
No disrespect. But chocolate people's sweet tea be the tea. True or false? Mm-hmm. But we've had some comments about y'all want us to do a Q&A, so send us some questions. Mm-hmm. Put them in the comments or send us a message on Instagram, the Benz Family, Snapchat, Ash and Wit.
Yes.
And
subscribe if you haven't yet.
But follow us on this journey, because I'm probably going to be flipping the fuck out a few more fucking times. I'm tired as shit. So if y'all want to see how this goes, roll with us, roll with us. And I'm going to try to remain calm. Y'all actually keep me pretty calm. And then baby always can calm me down. You know, it takes a little bit of time, but she got it down now. She's so invested in that sandwich that she does not even, she's not even worried about y'all.
My bad, y'all.
At all.
Sandwich is good, though.
At all. Merked it. Look how much is left. Did you see how big that sandwich was?
Y'all, I eat fast. Everything I eat, I
ate fast. Mm-hmm, and then she gets on. I better go for my shit be gone. When I turn around, my shit be gone. Love y'all. For real, we do. We love y'all. I'll holla.